I just want to show you how, when you fish at the end of groynes, if you put your bait here when the tide comes in, you'll notice that it's quite shallow here, and I walk out to the end of the groyn here where the current gouges it out. You'll notice my feet down all the way down to here. So yeah, good idea, fish on one side of the groyn. What do you reckon, Nellie?